the 20 on a number of kickoffs, the special teams, and creating field position will be a big determining factor in the outcome of this football game.
So it's McDuffie from the one-yard line. Quincy McDuffie has taken one back this year. Looking for number two. Across. Yeah.
They've also got Nico Flores in. And the give is to McDuffie. A reverse for first down yardage and a boot.
Great time to get it on between the Bulldogs and the Knights.
Central Florida won the toss. They decided they wanted the football. Quincy McDuffie will take it. An explosive return man. A flag is down. McDuffie on the run. He has three career kickoff returns for touchdowns. We will see if this stands.
A couple big catches here this afternoon. Godfrey will sling it out now, and it's McDuffie.
Another thing that we haven't seen yet, there's a Wildcat package.
Brass monkey dance. McDuffie from the 10. Splits 30, 40, up near midfield, and into McDuffie from the 3. Makes a move to the 20.
Godfrey on third down. Pass off the ricochet is caught.
Yeah, better to be lucky than good. Always. And the ball was thrown behind. It looked like Godfrey just slipped it by and underneath defender interception. But how about the play by McDuffie? Nisley, not one of the vertical tight ends.
Football team is rushing the football, and right now they have negative yards rushing. That box is really tight with those NC State defensive linemen. I would look for some screens to the flat to try to loosen that up and create some running lanes.
Here comes Quincy McDuffie. McDuffie across the foot. Both teams have him. State's foot race. McDuffie 30 20.